Hi guys. Welcome to Science Info District. Let's see a comparison between India and Pakistan drone technology. The India-Pakistan border is one of the most militarized international boundaries in the world. 2 years after World War II, the United Kingdom formally dissolved British India, dividing it into two new sovereign nations, the Dominion of India and the Dominion of Pakistan. Territorial disputes over the Kashmir region sparked two of the three major Indo-Pakistani wars in 1947 and 1965, and a limited war in 1999. Although both countries have maintained a fragile ceasefire since 2003, they regularly exchange fire across the contested border, known as the line of control. In presence of such territorial disputes, drone technology for defense purposes is significant for both countries. First, let's look into Pakistani drones, who has made significant strides in the field of unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, or drones over the years. The Pakistan Armed Forces are ranked as the seventh most powerful military in the world. The country's military has been actively developing and procuring various types of drones for surveillance, reconnaissance, and attack missions. Here are some of the latest military drones developed and used by Pakistan. 4. Bazz, developed by PAK. Bazz is a mini UAV designed for tactical reconnaissance and surveillance missions. It has a range of 80 kilometers and can fly for over an hour. Bazz is equipped with high-resolution cameras and advanced sensors and can be deployed quickly in a variety of environments. It has payload capacity of 200 grams with max speed of 900 kilometers per hour and 50-minute endurance time. It can achieve max altitude of up to 20,000 feet. 3. Wakub, developed by the Pakistan Aeronautical Complex, PAC. Wakub is a high-altitude, long-endurance, HAL, drone. It has a range of over 1,000 kilometers and can fly for more than 24 hours. Wakub is equipped with state-of-the-art sensors and cameras and is capable of carrying out a variety of missions, including reconnaissance, surveillance, and target acquisition. It has max speed of 150 kilometers per hour with max range of 150 kilometers and endurance of 6 hours. It can achieve max altitude of up to 10,000 feet. 2. Shahpar, developed by the Pakistan Air Force, Shahpar is a surveillance drone equipped with high-resolution cameras and advanced sensors. It has a range of more than 200 kilometers and can fly for over 20 hours. Shahpar has been widely used by the military for reconnaissance missions, as well as for monitoring natural disasters and providing real-time intelligence to military operations. Also have Shahpar 2 variant, which has maximum range around 1,050 kilometers, and the data link range is 300 kilometers. The Shahpar 2 can restart its engine during flight and contact satellites in any campaign, day or night. It has payload capacity of 50 to 150 kilograms with speed of 150 to 250 kilometers per hour. 1. Burraq, developed by the National Engineering and Scientific Commission, NESCOM, Burraq is Pakistan's first indigenous armed drone. It is equipped with laser-guided missiles and can carry out precision strikes. Burraq has been successfully used in counter-terrorism operations in the tribal areas of Pakistan. Burraq has a range of 1,000 kilometers, its maximum speed is 215 kilometers per hour, and a service ceiling up to 25,000 feet. The Burraq is likely to have a 100 kilograms payload and an endurance capability of 12 hours. In addition to these drones, Pakistan's military is reportedly working on developing a number of other unmanned aerial systems, including large and medium altitude long endurance drones, as well as smaller drones for reconnaissance and surveillance missions. It is important to notice that Pakistan has kept its drone development secret and showcased only few in world affairs. Now let's talk about Indian drones. India, being the third most powerful air force in the world, has been actively developing and procuring various types of unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, or drones for military purposes, including surveillance, reconnaissance, and strike missions. Here are some of the latest military drones developed and used by India. 4. Nishant. Developed by DRDO, Nishant is a small unmanned aerial vehicle, SUAV, designed for tactical reconnaissance and surveillance missions. Nishant has a range of 100 kilometers and can fly for over an hour with top speed of 185 kilometers per hour. It can fly up to max altitude of 13,000 feet with payload capacity of 45 kilograms. It is equipped with high-resolution cameras and advanced sensors and can be deployed in a variety of environments, including mountainous terrain and urban areas. 3. Lakshya. Developed by DRDO, Lakshya is a high-speed pilotless target aircraft, PTA, used for testing the accuracy of air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons. Lakshya is capable of simulating a variety of targets, including aircraft and missiles, and is used to test the performance of India's air defense systems. It can achieve max altitude of 30,000 feet with max range of 150 kilometers. It has endurance of 30 minutes with max speed of up to 860 kilometers per hour. 2. Rustom 2, developed by the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, Rustom 2 is a medium-altitude long-endurance, MALE, drone that can be used for a variety of missions, including surveillance, reconnaissance, and target acquisition. Rustom 2 has a range of over 250 kilometers and can fly for over 20 hours. It is equipped with high-resolution cameras and advanced sensors and can be operated in a variety of environments, including mountainous terrain and coastal areas. It has payload capacity of 350 kilograms with speed of 250 kilometers per hour. 1. Heron, developed by Israel Aerospace Industries, IAI, and produced in India under license by the state-owned aerospace company Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, also known as the Aton. This drone is capable of staying aloft for over 52 hours and has a maximum altitude of 45,000 feet with payload capacity of 250 kilograms and max speed of 207 kilometers per hour. It is equipped with an advanced surveillance and intelligence gathering system and can be armed with missiles and bombs for strikes. The Aton MALE UAV's mission capabilities include surveillance, reconnaissance, battle damage assessment, target acquisition, aerial refueling, intelligence gathering, and missile defense. In addition to these drones, India is reportedly developing a number of other unmanned aerial systems, including large and medium altitude long endurance drones, as well as smaller drones for reconnaissance and surveillance missions. The Indian military has also been procuring unmanned aerial systems from foreign manufacturers, including the US, Israel, and France, to enhance its capabilities. Now, what do you think? Who has better drones, Pakistan or India? Let us know in comment section. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.